Lucas, I'm not going to spare you.
Mom? Mom? What are you doing with those dolls?
It's none of your business.
Don't you think you're a bit old to play with this doll?
Hey, just shut up. It's none of your business.
But ma'am, I'm working here for past 3 months. I hear weird noises at night. What's that all about, ma'am?
You're just imagining things, you idiot. Get the hell out of here.
Ma'am, I think I've completed my work. Can I leave, ma'am?
Yeah, you can just leave here.
May I help you?
I'm Dr. Rodriguez, Neo Rodriguez.
Whom do you want to
see? I want to meet Miss Abu D'Souza.
Just a minute. Wait here. I'll call ma'am.
Okay, thank you.
Ma'am? Excuse me, ma'am.
Yes, what do you want?
Two people have come to see you, ma'am. Can I call them in, ma'am?
Yeah, ask them to come inside.
Thank you, ma'am. Please, make yourself comfortable. Please, sir, please be seated. I'll call ma'am right now. Please make yourself comfortable. Excuse me, ma'am?
Yes.
Those people are here, ma'am. You want to see them right now, ma'am?
Yeah, tell them I'll be there soon.
Okay, ma'am.
Yes, what do you want?
Well, Miss D'Souza, my name is Dr. Neo Rodriguez. He's my younger brother, Lucas. He's been facing this problem all his life. I don't know what to do about him. He has these psychological, you know, psychiatric bouts which keep occurring every now and then. Can you please help me?
Lucas, I was expecting you for a long time. You need to suffer for all the things you did to me. First I'll kill you, and then I'll kill you. You do not worry, I'll take care of Lucas.
Miss Abu D'Souza, please take care of my brother. He's very dear to me, you know?
Yeah.
Take care, Lucas.
No, she's killing me.
I have full faith in her, Lucas.
No.
Please, behave yourself, Lucas.
She'll kill me.
The tables have turned. It's my time for revenge! It's my time for revenge!